like we wanted to come to Affiliate Worlds, and we just saw it, we got an email and it looked amazing, so that's why we came over.
I learned about this event because a few friends of mine attended here and they asked me if I wanted to come with them.
I came here with no expectations because I booked it very shortly and I was surprised at the quality and I became a lot of new information. It was great.
It was very good. There were a lot of interesting speakers and a lot of information you don't get if you will just practice it on your own.
Really, really great conference. Awesome speakers. I mean, knowing that it's their first conference ever, I think the organization is really good.
It's very informative. It's very supportive. The community is very, very strong. And I'm a very experienced media buyer, and I got a lot out of it. But I think also there's a lot of, it'd be very good for people who are entry also.
Really great day. I was actually amazed by every speech, every content driven from it. Really inspired me to join. I'm not on Facebook currently, but I've been with the industry for the last 3 years, and I'm gonna go home today and build a bot. And it's amazing that you can come out of a speech and just have that passion to want to do it.
I wrote down, I think, like 15 or 20 pages in my notebook, so I will go through them and call them one by one. I can't name one single item.
Amazing, absolutely amazing. Especially the last event, the last speech. We have spent like so much money learning all that stuff. They just gave it away.
Honestly, I thought Jason Akin's speech was very inspiring, informative. And Patrick's last speech too, all those kind of quick hacks. That's kind of stuff we need to know, because you come into trying to buy Facebook right away, you're just learning kind of your own way, learning in the learning curve could be high, but that's the kind of stuff that can help you, scale quickly and be more successful.
The hacks that were given, like, they were amazing, and we will definitely be using those.
My overall rating of this event is 5 out of 5 stars. I really liked that it got really deep, and it was not just for beginners, but we also got all strategies and tactics we can deploy right away